too. We were waiting for you.
All right. Ghost flight. Some professionals back there. All right.
Yeah, so it's gonna be. This is. I hope we get to go walk down. Free memorial. It's just like our expert. It's the same.
Everybody, and welcome to Stylish Grease Monkey. I'm on a trip right now. This is my vlog number one. I want to start a vlog of my travels and my move to Hawaii. So I'm currently in what they call a ghost flight military plane from Okinawa to Hawaii. Easy flight, beautiful weather. This is Wake Island. Looks like an old chapel, remnants of the war, and a bunker here. It's benefits of being in the military, you get to travel to these historical places. So I get to take you on an adventure today. I have this because I don't want the wind to affect my voice. Old bunker. This monument is dedicated to the gallant defenders of the Wake, 8 December to 23 December 1941. Old bunker. Wow, look at this beach. It's a lot of trash from civilization all over the place. And can you imagine, this island is in the middle of the Pacific. There shouldn't be any trash here, but beautiful otherwise. Beautiful island. Miles and miles of beaches. Can you imagine the fish that's here, untouched? Beautiful. I wish I can take this home, make a project out of it. Not the only one, there's another one there. And like 10 more over there. Wow, really cool. We keep our mask on because the inhabitants of the island, the military that works here, are on strict COVID measures. So that's why we keep our mask on. Everybody's keeping their mask on. But look at this trash, guys. Plastics. You can't save the world. You know, you have to clean up, right? And this probably came from different parts of the world. Beautiful island with this tire. I wonder what that is. If you can anyone can recognize what it is, from what vehicle? Interesting. I guess it's a good thing I wore my captain's. Oh my god. One of the places where I kind of dream of coming. First time being here in Wake Island. I want to come here because there's a lot of great fishing here, I'm sure. Just like places like Christmas Island where we usually fish. So glad I can take you here. This is dedicated to Wake Island defenders from Guam that never did so few, do so much for so little. December 1941. Wake Island.